That guy's mask is not ideal.
I think there's an old tunnel through here. Maybe we can get out that way.
Uh-oh.
We need another charge!
They're breaking in.
I've got an idea.
I'm stuck in limbo. I can't stop them from here.
Yes, you can. I spray, you bring the roof down.
Okay.
There. Now pull it.
Do it again.
Quick, the girl's in there.
Okay, same again. Hurry.
You okay?
Yeah. Come on.
It's weird that I can do these. I can't do that.
Let's go.
I can only do the demon pull.
Do you know where this goes?
I know this place like the back of my hand.
Well then, there is something behind here.
Come on.
I would like to start fighting now. Whenever you take combat out of this game suddenly just doesn't become fun anymore. Beep boop. You're an idiot.
He's gone. Let's go. You okay, Kat?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I would like to fight. More of your solid fighting type. Gameplay thing. Losing words here. Okay.
Hands on your head! Face down!
Cat! Get out of sight!
He's running! Get him!
No! Quick! Get in that room and hide!
I told you not to run.
Hey, look.
He's coming in.
Same character model.
What are you doing? Stay hidden.
Hey, you! Heads on your head! I've got the girl.
I've got you, motherfucker. Good work.
Come on. It's this way.
Yeah, got you, motherfucker. Look at how edgy I am.
We're terrorists, remember?
Those are my friends. Life is sick.
They'll pay for this. But right now, we've got to find Vergil.
I'm going this way, Kat. Oh, this way of nothing. Right. Access. Do it.
Through here.
Nice of you to wait for me. It's a really, really cool, like, texture effect on this model. I dig it. Yo, Vergil, where you at? Nope. He went through his panic room. What a dick.
Dante. Vergil's trapped in limbo. He's in trouble.
I got him.
Dante, are you crazy? What are you doing here? Bust you out of here, bro.
Later, butcher. Oh. Come on, then. Throw it. Ow. It's okay. Come on, throw it again. Come on, throw it. Sick. Sup, brother?
Thank you, Dante.
What's the point of packing that sword if you're not gonna use it?
Way out of here. Yes, there's an emergency gate. I'll take you there.
Let's go.
No, not yet.
What?
There are terabytes of sensitive data here. We cannot let them get their hands on it.
What does it matter?
They'll know everything about our plans. If they get their hands on that data, everything that I've worked for will be for nothing. Cat,
yes.
Arm self-destruct. I can't do it from limbo.
The demons are breaking in. We don't have time for this.
Then make time, Dante.
Shit, Vergil.
Cat, do it now. This won't take long, Cat. I'll help you.
How long do you guys need? Not long. A couple of minutes.
When do I start fighting? There we go. Back to your regularly scheduled program. Oh God, oh God. Out of here. Oh God. Rage spawn. All right. Ow, ow. Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Dante.
Hell yeah.
It might help.
Great.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Ow.
How are you guys doing? 2 more minutes, Dante. Vergil, I can keep the demons off your back for as long as you need, but I can't protect Cat from the feds. Step on it. Understood. 2 minutes.
What the hell is the spin with Aquila? Tornado. LT and Y. A hold. I see. Yikes. Got it. I did it. Oh. Get out of here. Vergil, how long more?
Let me guess. 2 minutes? It's all set to go. I just need a minute longer to grab what I can from the servers. You're putting her in danger.
It's okay, Dante. This is important.
Alright.
This doesn't look good.
That's awesome.
Come on, Vergil! It's done.
They're almost through.
Let's go, Dante.
Wait, what?
What? What about Kat?
There's no way out in the real world.
No, we can't help her. Let's go. Quick, we can't just leave her. Think, Dante. We're in limbo. She's in the real world. This place is gonna blow any minute.
He's right.
There's nothing we can do. Let's go.
Go ahead. I'll be right behind you.
Dante!
Give me a second!
Don't put your stupid fedora on.
This time. Get down on your knees. Put your hands up. Do not fight back.
I'm scared. What will they do to me?
All you need to do is hold on for as long as you can. I will come back for you.
Why are they, like, gang-kicking her? Why does Vergil get to keep his sword outside of Limbo, but I don't?
Come on, Dante. This isn't over yet.
So yeah, why does Vergil get to keep his sword? I don't get it. Give me all that SS. There has to be nothing here. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Easy mission to replay. Damage output is increased. Eh. I'll get Yep. That'll do. Use Osiris to crowd control enemies when it's too crowded.
Say the name. Say the name. Been stupid enough to attack me. But I know you mean something to this girl. So I suspect this girl means something.
His hands are huge and very unproportionate. Why is his body so short?
I also know that you are collaborating with the Nephilim. I want the Nephilim. You want the girl. Trade their lives.
Interesting. Interesting. Mundus knows less than I thought. He knows my name, but that's it. Not that I'm your brother, nor that I'm Nephilim.
She must have been strong to hold out.
Yeah, she did well. But we can't save her.
What do you mean?
You can't seriously think that I would trade your life for hers.
No, I'm not saying...
Apart from the fact that you're my brother, you're the key to destroying
her. I'm not saying we trade me for her. I'm saying we offer another trade. Capture Mundus' mistress, Lilith.
Why would Mundus care about one of his whores?
Because she carries his child.
What? How can you know this?
Oh, man.
When I was at the tower, I met a demon named Phineas. He told me.
Yes, I've heard that name. This is amazing. We have access to Mundus' unborn child? This is exactly what we need to get him out of his lair.
No, we use this to save Kat!
Dante, that's madness. You would risk the future of mankind for a girl.
Kat put herself through hell to protect us. We'll find another way to get Mundus.
Dante.
Not abandoning her.
Brother fight.
I can see that. Okay. We'll do it your way, brother.
I knew you'd see things my way.
There it is. Mundus' mistress, Lilith, runs an exclusive club downtown for high society. Sports personalities, rich kids, bankers, that kind of thing. Demonic substances flow freely. She hooks the pathetic weasels on the stuff, turning them into soulless demon collaborators.
Whoa.
She'll be there tonight.
You're not coming in. You're not on the list.
Bad That's a very big pen.
I am now.
He says, fuck you. So edgy. Are you ready for dance music? Because this is horrible dance music and it's loud as shit. Bitch.
The son of Sparta, whom Mundus once did. Mundus will delight in me when I deliver his corpse. What do you think, little one? Should we play with him a bit first?
Yikes. That's disgusting.
You wanna dance? Let's dance.
Oh god, I hate this area because of the music. Can the music end already, please? Not the loud music.
I'm here for you, Mel, so get the fuck down here.
Well, I would, Dante, but how can I put this? You're beneath me.
I like the irony. Oh boy. Ow, ow, ow. Get down here. Hey, play nice. Play nice, buddy.
You have no idea who you're dealing with, do you?
I'm dying to find out. Let's change things around.
Hey,
okay.
If the music's gonna stop, that would be nice.
I'm not here to play your games.
Oh? Well, this is my club, and you play by my rules.
Fine.
Welcome to the Devil Has Talent!
It's quite simple, Dante. Survive, and you get an audience with yours truly, which basically means I get to gouge your brains out myself. Fail, and both you and that little bitch of yours die. So they say you have the power of heaven and hell within you. Let's test them out, shall we?
I see those keys there, but how do I get to them? Oh, I see. Not enough. Wait, ivory keys? Is that one over there an ivory key? I'm starting to hate the music of this. Well, not starting. I already hate the music of this. Was that an ivory key? Alright, let's get up there. Nope. All right, let's start the game. Yikes, that's out.
Let's begin, shall we? Round one. Should be a cakewalk for a well done. You
round one. Ow. Why would you ever not, like, stay in the air then?
Congratulations! You're still in the running towards becoming Limbo Star fucking idiot. Now, you can come a little closer.
Alright, here we go. And 15 seconds to spare.